What's going on YouTube? azneyeswhitedragon here. So I'm gonna be playing scraps. I like this deck, especially opening up with, you know, Granel. Very good card. Snowman Eater, another very good card, because I can flip and destroy myself and get a 4,000 attacker if I want to. A lot of options for me. Oh, instant fusion. Dark Resonator. Oh, he's going for quick level 8. Alright, so let's see what he gets out. Stardust Assault Mode. Oh, Red Dragon Archfiend. Okay. Didn't see that coming. Okay. Well, looks like I'm going to be setting few cards. We got that scapegoat, so we can synchro next turn for any level 8 I wish to synchro for. Okay, so let's see what he wants to do. I know Snowman Eater's totally random in scraps, but it works because I like the Debris Dragon. Oh, he doesn't attack? So, I guess that's part of his plan. Or he's just that amazing. Kind of don't want to waste a flip. Because I kind of want to, like, destroy myself and get Granel. Because I have Judgment down for any answers. But, because, like, his monsters won't be destroyed by battle, obviously. Let's get rid of that. Okay. That's such a waste to, like, summon anything. I just wanted to get rid of that. Probably wasn't the greatest idea. Because now, I mean, you have to synchro with scraps for scrap chimera. I could poke him. Let's just go for that. We'll go for poking him. And I have options here. So hopefully I'll get Mirror Force so I can summon my Granel. Yes! Well, my monsters were destroyed, but it's cool. I get Granel. Because they have to be destroyed and sent to the graveyard. So it's not like you'd... Pretty cool though, Granel doing work. Dimensional Prison. Oh no. We can't allow that. So since mine is a cost though, my Solemn Judgment, it only is 2,000 now. Okay, so he gets that, okay. So, not like you need to set anything. But I just really didn't want to, like, waste that. I mean, my whole plan is next turn just go for go for his Red Dragon Archfiend. Oh, Debris Dragon. Look at that Snowman Eater. Oh, guys, check this out. We can go for Gungnir. That's what I call dirty plays. That's why I love this card. Oh, Torrential Tribute. Oh, no. He got me. He got me. Get out his own Red Dragon Archfiend and take that. That way he can't really set. Awesome, so I'm killing him with his own Red Dragon Archfiend. Maybe he's running like Red Nova Dragon or something. I have no idea what his deck is. Oh, defense mode. I'm totally okay with defense mode. Because it doesn't destroy until the end phase. I kind of want to make a game though. Whoops. Yeah, I'm going to view my deck. with Pot of Duality. Oh, another Debris Dragon. I do want this one. Because that makes it... So next turn I can start shenanigans. Because even if I added Scrap Beast, which is like the tuner I would add, it wouldn't quite be enough for game, so go with that. I mean, I'm gonna consider his face down. Oh, I totally could have made a game. if I didn't activate Duality and if I didn't look at my deck and then activated Duality on accident. I don't know if I shuffled my deck. Let's shuffle it again. Let's see, he's already used Mirror Force and Torrential. So maybe it's another Deep Prison. Let's find out. What? I like how he's like, he's trying to get it out anyways, but it didn't matter because he put it in defense position, which would die anyways. So thanks for watching, YouTube. I have no idea what deck he's running. If anyone has an idea, I think it's Red Nova Dragon, though, which is actually a legitimate deck. But thanks for watching, guys. I'm signing out.